It's AumSum time!
What if showers disappeared?
Oh no! Now what will happen to my soft, silky hair?
AumSum. Firstly, if showers disappeared, many people will miss the experience of having a hot shower bath. Secondly, if showers disappeared, people will revert back to the good old days of taking bath using a bucket and a mug. Thirdly, if showers disappeared, interior decorators might begin scratching their heads while figuring out the replacement of shower area. Fourthly, if showers disappeared, some people may miss showers so much that they might start going near a water sprinkler and having a bath there. Lastly, if showers disappeared, luxurious hotel rooms might lose some of their charm, as they will not have those luxurious showers anymore. On the flip side, many people waste a lot of water by showering for a long amount of time. If showers disappeared, a lot of water will be saved. Which is better, hot shower or cold shower?
No shower is the AumSum mantra.
So gross. Let's have a look at the advantages of cold showers first. As we are warm-blooded, the sudden sensation of cold water awakens our body, thus making us feel fresh and alert. Secondly, many scientists believe that when our body suddenly comes in contact with cold water, it sends a jolt of electrical impulses to our brain, helping boost our mood in the process. Lastly, cold showers may contribute to weight loss, as our body might burn more fat to generate heat. Hot showers have the following advantages. Firstly, scientists believe that hot showers lead to the release of a hormone called oxytocin, easing anxiety and stress. Secondly, as hot showers can help clear the nasal passage, they might be beneficial for a person suffering from cold. Thirdly, hot water can help release tension and stiffness in our muscles. Lastly, hot water can kill bacteria, thus preventing infections. What if we stop showering for a year?
How do you know the secret of my beautiful looks?
AumSum. Firstly, due to accumulation of bacteria and dead skin cells, we will start giving off extreme body odor. Eventually, our outer skin layer will become so thick that we will develop a skin condition called hyperkeratosis. Dandruff will have a party every day, giving us an extremely itchy head. Dirt, pollutants, and bacteria would stick to the oil secreted by our skin. This will definitely make us look weird. Lastly, sebum will get accumulated on our skin and clog our skin pores, leading to inflammation of hair follicles and eventually resulting in acne. On the flip side, some experts believe that we don't need to shower every day. Once in 2 to 3 days is enough. They believe that too much showering can remove helpful organisms, which actually protect us from harmful germs. What if movie theaters disappeared?
No problem. AumSum the hero will always be there.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if movie theaters disappeared, people will miss the experience of watching movies on a large screen while eating popcorn and drinking a cold drink. Secondly, if movie theaters disappeared, movie stars may not remain that popular anymore. They may have to do live shows to maintain their popularity. Thirdly, if movie theaters disappeared, popularity of OTT platforms like Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, etc. will reach levels never seen before. Fourthly, if movie theaters disappeared, big-budget Hollywood films will be severely impacted. Many films might have to be canceled. Fifthly, if movie theaters disappeared, home theaters will suddenly become extremely popular. Lastly, if movie theaters disappeared, movie budgets will be slashed. Expensive equipments will not be affordable anymore. Directors may start shooting films using their mobiles. What if tables disappeared?
Oh no! Now where will I practice my dance moves?
AumSum. Firstly, if tables disappeared, our kitchens will suddenly start looking rather empty. Secondly, if tables disappeared, dinners and lunches will be the most affected. People may have to hold dish either in their lap or in their hands. Thirdly, if tables disappeared, cafeterias and restaurants may lose their charm. People may stop visiting them. Fourthly, if tables disappeared, homework may get canceled. Students might become extremely happy. Fifthly, if tables disappeared, working in the office might get difficult. Many people may experience back or neck pain. Lastly, if tables disappeared, sale of chairs may also go down. On the flip side, if tables disappeared, people may find different innovative methods of performing day-to-day activities without tables. What if roses disappeared?
No problem. My face becomes as red as a rose when I blush.
AumSum. Firstly, if roses disappeared, we will have to change the name of Rose Day to something else. Secondly, if roses disappeared, decorations at marriages as well as festivals will look rather incomplete. Thirdly, if roses disappeared, perfume industry will be in for a big shock. Fourthly, since ages, roses have been an integral part of the cosmetic industry. If roses disappeared, the entire cosmetic industry may go on a strike. Fifthly, rose petals are used by many chefs in their signature dishes. If roses disappeared, chefs will have to find a new favorite flower to work with. Lastly, rose syrup, rose oil, rose tea, rose water, etc. If roses disappeared, it will be difficult for people to find a flower with such varied uses. What if sunflowers disappeared?
No problem. I will paint my face yellow and look at the sun.
AumSum. Firstly, if sunflowers disappeared, we will miss seeing those magnificent sunflower fields with all the sunflowers pointing in one direction. As in, towards the sun. Secondly, sunflower oil is considered by many as a healthy vegetable oil as it contains less amount of saturated fat. If sunflowers disappeared, health-conscious people will be very disappointed. Thirdly, sunflower seeds are considered as a healthy and nutritious snack. If sunflowers disappeared, dietitians will have a lot to think about. Fourthly, sunflower seeds are considered as a great feed for birds. If sunflowers disappeared, even birds will be disappointed. Fifthly, sunflower plant is considered as an excellent livestock feed. If sunflowers disappeared, cows may go on a hunger strike. Lastly, if sunflowers disappeared, an excellent natural dye will be missed by many. What if pipes disappeared?
No problem. I will replace pipes with straws.
AumSum. Firstly, if pipes disappeared, there will be no more drainage system. Entire cities might overflow with sewage. Secondly, plumbers install as well as maintain pipes for water and sewage. If pipes disappeared, plumbers will have to find a new profession. Thirdly, special pipes are used to protect as well as route electrical wires. If pipes disappeared, our house may become a dangerous place to live in. Fourthly, water as well as gas is transported to our houses via pipes. If pipes disappeared, people have to make special arrangements to store water and gas. Fifthly, we generally use pipes or sprinklers to water our gardens. If pipes disappeared, we may have to carry water and utensils. Gardening will suddenly become extremely tough. Lastly, if pipes disappeared, there will be a sudden shortage of fuel all around the world. What if wood disappeared?
Oh no! Will my wooden AumSum statue also disappear?
AumSum. Firstly, many houses are built completely using wood. If wood disappears, many people may find themselves without any house whatsoever. Secondly, paper is made using wood. If wood disappears, all the books will also disappear. Students will be one happy lot. Thirdly, if wood disappears, all wooden furniture will also disappear. Interior decorators will have to do a lot of thinking. Fourthly, if wood disappears, trees will have nothing but leaves, flowers, and fruits left. Fifthly, if wood disappears, carpenters will have to look for a new profession. Sixthly, termites love to feed on wood. If wood disappeared, termites might go on a hunger strike. Lastly, if wood disappeared, birds will have to find new locations to build their nests. Also, if wood disappeared, woodpeckers will be severely disappointed.